Hi, this is Sagorika Banerjee on Polyban Teaches. Once again, I have come up with some very important topics to discuss with you all. This time, I am totally focusing on the students of classes 9th and 10th. My upcoming videos will be based on communicative English of classes 9th and 10th. My aim is to teach the students of classes 9th and 10th online the whole syllabus of English in the best possible ways. And I promise, if you follow this religiously, you will not find any problem in the understanding of the text. I will also provide you with the ways of preparing for the examination and would give you the worksheets on the topics at the end. The English syllabus of class 9th is compiled in three different books: Interact in English, Literature Reader, Workbook, and Main Course Book. Interact in English Literature Reader consists of three sections. The first one is the prose section, which has following topics: How I Taught My Grandmother to Read, A Dog Named Duke, The Man Who Knew Too Much, Keeping It from Herald, and The Best Seller. The second section is the poetry section, which comprises of following poems. First one is The Brook, The Road Not Taken, The Solitary Reaper, Lord Ullin's Daughter, The Seven Ages, Oh, How I Wished I Had Looked After Me Tith, and The Song of the Rain. Third section in this book is drama, which includes two dramas, Villa for Sale and The Bishop's Candlesticks. The second book is the workbook, which has all the grammar topics, verb forms, determiners, future time reference, modals, connectors, the passive, reported speech, and the prepositions. Another book we have, main course book, which includes these units: people, adventures, environment, class 9th radio and video show, mystery, children, sports and games. Last but not the least, we have novel in English, and the novels are Gulliver's Travels in four parts and Three Men in a Boat. So that was all for the day. We'll give you more about the content of the lesson in the next module. Till then, bye-bye.